One day one of my children came up to me. He said, "Daddy, I got a question." I put him up on my knee. He said, "Which one of us children do you love the best?" I let out a chuckle and I held him to my chest and I said, "Snowflakes, you're all like snowflakes. Some are different sizes and some are different shapes. And some snowflakes like to kick and punch and bite the other kids." So get back in the closet, little snowflake. That's all I have so far. I'm just going to work on it.